Today we're talking about the difference in back drives between hydraulic and gearbox back drives on decanter centrifuges. Decanter centrifuges need a speed differential between bowl and scroll to convey the solids. This can be achieved by using a gearbox or a hydraulic motor called a ROTODIFF. The differential is usually between 1 and 10 RPM, with some special applications going up to 60 RPM. Gearboxes are of a planetary or cyclogear type with variations on multiple stages or combinations of these two. This image shows a cyclogear main stage with a secondary planetary stage. In order to come close to the torque capacity of the ROTODIFF, gearboxes need multiple stages, typically at least two. The video shows these gearboxes in slow motion to be visible. In reality, they move extremely fast. This creates a lot of friction. The oil therefore contaminates faster and deteriorates faster and needs to be changed more often. Most gearbox drives also have no cooling or filtering of the oil, causing any wear debris to stay inside and be ground into the surface of the gears. This is the ROTODIFF or hydraulic motor, and it shows the hoses connected on the left with oil going in, and this creates a movement of the internal rotor. The hydraulic oil is always cooled and filtered for maximum life expectancy. It is circulated with a separate pump unit that can be air or water cooled. The internal parts only move at differential speed, resulting in a lot less friction and heat developed, which makes them highly efficient. The hydraulic internals shown here are about 4 RPM at the actual speed they move. Most gearboxes use a brake or dual pulley or a torque arm setup, which uses power from the main motor to drive the scroll. The main drive therefore has to be oversized in order to do that. This is akin to driving a car with a parking brake on. The main motor needs to be sized larger as the gearbox destroys the energy that the main drive provides in order to power the gearbox. Even with the partial regen features, it is still less efficient than the hydraulic drive. The hydraulic drive only provides enough power to turn the scroll and convey the solids. This is a much more efficient approach. It can also provide 100% torque at standstill to clear a plugged machine. Most gearbox back drives trip on overload, ending up in a machine that is completely plugged when it comes to a standstill. The hydraulic drive is completely independent from the main drive, and speed or direction changes of one do not affect the other. This is especially useful because some machines operate leading or lagging, meaning bowl and scroll go in the same directions during leading operation, or bowl and scroll go in opposite directions during lagging operation. This is useful to extend the wear life of the feed and discharge ports by using the trailing edge wear that is shifted from one side to the other if you, halfway between rebuilds, can change the direction of rotation on the bowl. Viscotherm and Centrisys have developed the back drive to include an innovative air injection system for our THK Thickener product line, which has no equal in the industry. Many competitors offer the Viscotherm hydraulic drives as an upgrade option. Centrisys has always had them as standard equipment from day one.